is some advice you would give somebody who cannot afford their prescriptions?